Fans are convinced that Coronation Street cast members Carla Connor, Alison King, and Daniel Osborne, Rob Mallard, are going to get it on. In tonight's dose, the former Underworld owner raced to tell the youngest Barlow son that his former flame Sinead Tinker had been jilted at the altar. The pair have had several near misses since Sinead announced her engagement to the fish and chip shop assistant, and for a while it looked as if they may embark on a full-blown affair. She told Daniel to confess his love for Sinead if he's still head over heels. But Daniel flat out refused, telling Carla that he's over the chase. He replied, "No, you already know that's not my style. I wouldn't dream of taking advantage. I'm not like Peter." Now Daniel has shot down the thought of getting back with his ex. Audiences are convinced he'll soon turn his eye towards recently returned Carla. One person admitted, "I have a confession to make. I'm shipping Carla and Daniel. There, I said it. Carla and Daniel will definitely be a couple," another predicted. A third guessed, "Carla and Daniel are so gonna get together." And audiences are right to think that the pair might be destined for a sizzling romance. Daniel and Carla's fling is old news, as coy boss Kate Oates revealed love would be on the cards for the two characters last year. She explained, "She's unexpected. I think people will go, oh, that's a slightly crazy pairing. It's one of those slightly unusual dynamics where if you think about it, you can see what each of them is getting out of the relationship, but on paper you might think, oh, that's a surprise." She added to The Sun, "I don't want to give too much away." Catch Coronation Street on Monday at 7:30 p.m. on ITV.